data analyst at BBC Sport and Five Live. The course here especially, it was kind of like make what you like. So I was able to, even though I do a BSc, a lot of my modules were very BA. So I was able to sort of cover all my interests, cover all bases, which is really nice. In my third year, I learned how to code, which was really, really helpful. And my dissertation ended up being really code heavy. And from that background, I was able to apply to my master's, and it gave me the experience that meant that I was a shoo-in. And from there, you know, I was able to have a data analyst job, which seems bonkers for a geography degree, but that's where I got.
I loved in my final year doing the urban transformations module because I got to really specialise on gender and women in public spaces and how this changed during the day and during the night, and how cities are either really well equipped to deal with women and safety at night time or in the day, or not. The advice I would give, go for it. Geography is great fun. The department here is amazing. First year is really take your time to go on nights out, to meet new people, to embrace the societies, because while it's your first year of your degree, you do have two more years. And don't stress too much about your dissertation, because you will get there. I mean, if I got there, anyone can get there.
I'm currently studying my Master's in Environmental Change and International Development in the Geography Department at Sheffield. I'm currently doing my dissertation, so like doing sort of primary research and like sort of quite, it's critical thinking and then also like research skills that I sort of hadn't really done before in the past, which I'm doing at the moment, which is, yeah, definitely helping.